Hi Dashes, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be another makeup tutorial for you guys. And I am so blessed and happy for like last Thursday. I had amazing time shopping with my boyfriend. I met a lot of you guys at the shop and I'm so surprised and I'm just really happy to see you guys, some of you. So I got a lot of things to show, but not right at the moment, because today I'm gonna do makeup tutorial for you guys, and maybe I will go show you guys the new makeup arrival on my Instagram or Snapchat if you guys follow me up or something. So thank you for all the new subscribers. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, if you have anything, new ideas or anything like that, you can comment down below and show me some pictures if you want me to go nuts with some new creative looks. So hope you guys like it. So today I'll be using Crush Cosmetic because today I'll be doing Take Me to Brazil look. So it'll be like kind of purple-ish and like add a little bit of cut the crease look with the yellow green, like vibrant with the rainbow look, and I hope it's gonna turn out really well. So as you can see right now, I already done my brows and applied those two first aid or band-aid as you call it under my eyes, so to create those kind of big wings. Today she's not gonna fly, today she's gonna stay on the ground, okay? So she's not gonna have any eyeliner or black eyeliner at all, so yeah. So the first color I'll be applying on my first crease area, both of my eyes, will be a little bit of light purple right there. Okay, so there it is, the first layer of the color is on, and now we're gonna go straight away cut the crease. So there it is, the crease has been cut, and now I'm gonna add all the other colors. So the first color I'll be going to use is the bright yellow right there to apply both the corner of my eyes. So the first yellow is on, and now I'm gonna go with the green color. So the green one is on, and the third color will be the dark blue. And there she is, the blue is on, and now the last color will be, yes, a violet. A And there she is! Oh my god, she looks so cute! Okay, and now it's time to apply the lashes. So today lashes I'll be using Glam by Medicare lashes. So there it is, Dashes. The lashes on, and now let's go with the foundation. So for today foundation, I'll be using MAC Factor X Healthy Skin Harmony Miracle Foundation with Bronze 80 and SPF 20 Sun Protection. So there she is. Oh my god, it looked like my skin tone color, but I don't know. It smelled like my mom perfume so bad. Okay, so next step I'll be using concealer. So today concealer I'll be using Maybelline Concealer Sand Beige right here. And now I'll be applying contour stick, which is I'll be using Scope and Glow contour stick. Okay, so the contour is on, and now you know, always, you're gonna bake your face with banana powder. And there you have it. So now I'm gonna go dip in with a powder. So the powder I'll be using, of course, BH Studio Pro powder with my special amazing big powder brush. So now I'm gonna wipe all this off and let's start with the next step. And there you have it! And now I'm gonna go dip in a little tiny bit of contour powder on my cheekbone. So there it is, I applied powder contour, and now I'm gonna go dip in with banana powder and then just lay it down under my cheekbone. And there it is, and then I'm gonna leave it there for a minute. And now I'm gonna go and do my lips. So today lips I'll be using Skinny Lipping Beige Purple. So there is Dashes, there she is. Oh my god, I really love this lip so bad. It dries so quick and the color doesn't come off. No, it doesn't. Surprising. Anyway, so now this is every single step that everyone is loving about is highlighting. So today highlighter, I'll be going for Glow right now. Okay, oh my gosh, she looks so blinding, but not close to blinding, but she's so... Okay, I am in love with my cheek and my eyes right now. Okay, now it's time for brushing all this banana powder off away, and then let's swatch this look. Okay, now let's swatch this look. Okay! Oh my god, I love this eyes so bad. I just done another makeup tutorial for you guys. Oh my god, I cannot believe this. I'm going through this amazing creative things. I haven't studied on this, as I said to you in the first video. I just study for my own, and I'm just so proud of myself of doing this creative things and colors and texture and so there you have it, dashes. So I don't know if you guys like it or not, but for me, I do as always. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to that channel, okay? And share that link. Also, if you wanted to, and comment down below which one that is your favorite look. And to be honest, this is my favorite look. Seriously, I look bomb at this. Dazzling. Anyway, so please don't forget to just keep on subscribing and hit that notification bell. And I got nothing to say, but have amazing weekends, and it's gonna be a really hot day. So summer is almost coming soon, so girls, get your bikini on and get those beigey thongy like shoes ready for sunburn, water, whatever. I hope that you guys have amazing and a blast night tonight with your family, your friend, or yourself. So there is Dashes. This is the time for me to say goodbye. So good night, have a sweetest dream. Bye Dashes, stay dashing.